I manage him, co-manage him, and there's a lot of guys coming up, man. Like, boxing's never going to die, man. You hear all these rumors about how boxing is dead. Boxing is never going to die. It's been around long before I was here, and it's going to be around long after I'm gone.
Any predictions? Who do you think the next star could be?
Nah, man, it's a lot of them. It's a lot of them, but a lot of things have to go right. They got to stay focused outside the ring. You know, they got to stay out of trouble. They got to keep working hard. When they do experience some success, they got to still stay focused. It's a lot of different variables that go into place, man, with a guy being successful. But just talking about Shakur specifically, like, he's got all the ingredients. Good looking kid. He's got a tremendous team.
I
don't see how he can fail. Yeah. Really, I can't. The boy can fight. He can fight. So just stay tuned, man. Great things coming from him. And tomorrow, I think, is, you know, going to be another step in that direction. So I'm looking forward to it, brother.
Are you having fun at the contender? Is it fun?
Yeah, bro.
It's a lot of work. A lot of hours.
It's a lot of work. It was a challenge, man, but I loved it. Met 16 great guys, man, that you know, were fighting, man, to change their lives and their family lives. Contender Season 5 is going to be fire. Trust me. It's going to be fire, so you got to watch it.
Let me get my pick in, man.
Right. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Good
to
see
you.
First of all, I'm a huge fan of yours.
Appreciate
bro.
It.
Real talk, man.
Can I get a quick shot?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Let me go ahead and get you.
Smile.
Angelo. I got you.
Yep. Okay.